Shooters Express testing facility. Today we are spotlighting a new object that everybody in the shop is very, very excited about. Today we are spotlighting the new NC Star AR-15 golf ball launcher. That's right, you heard, golf ball launcher. This is a neat little gadget. We just got these in just a short time ago and we've had a lot of fun with them around the shop here so far. Fits on the end of a standard AR-15 barrel, replaces your flash hider, just screws right on it, and allows you, with the aid of 223 blanks, please be sure, take note, this is underlined, blanks, do not use a live round in the gun with the golf ball launcher. We have not seen firsthand what will happen, but I guarantee you it won't be anything that you want to post on the web. Stupidity is never a good issue. But the golf ball launcher fits a standard golf ball. Pop it right down in the barrel. You can see it is down in there. Load a 223 blank, take it outside, and have some fun. So without further ado, we're going to adjourn from the classroom here, go out to the testing facilities, and do a couple of shots with the new NC Star AR-15 golf ball launcher. This should be fun. All right, we're out at the testing facilities now. We've found us some volunteers to do a little bit of trigger time. We're going to do a couple of shots on the golf ball launcher. I hope this shows up real good. We got to see how it goes. This is totally off the wall. We hadn't rehearsed it. So wish us the best of luck, and here we go.